Republicans do not want to reauthorize the Voting Rights Act. So the only way this gets done is if Democrats, and again, two Democrats. Let me be real clear, everybody who's paying attention. There are 48 Democrats who want to move right now. But two are stuck on stupid by saying, oh, no, we don't want to get rid of the filibuster because it's bipartisanship. Fine, Joe Manchin. Show me the 10 votes, Joe Manchin, since you want to insist on bipartisanship. They are the block. So you must have a legal strategy, a policy strategy, then you must have boots on the ground, which means Senator Gary Peters of Michigan, somebody who I went to Michigan and did my show there when he was about to lose, he needs to make sure that money's being put on the ground for the elections next year, which means Democrats need to take the Senate seat in Pennsylvania, take the one in North Carolina, defeat Marco Rubio in Florida, defeat Ron Johnson in Wisconsin. You pick up those four seats, now you invalidate Sinema and Joe Manchin. Democrats better get out there lazy asses in D.C. and realize this is game on. Republicans control 60-plus legislative bodies out of the 99 in the country on the state level. Allie, that's two-thirds. They control 31 Republican governorships. That means they can run the table. And so while Democrats are playing nice, they're focused on power. And so evil is in control. They are moving the agenda of Donald Trump. They saw what happened. They're angry with what happened in Georgia and Arizona. Arizona Latinos, Georgia black voters. But let me be real clear to white voters. They're targeting you as well, especially young voters. And so there has to be a complete effort here. And folks got to stop playing games.